Hey, Walking Dead fans, this is just kind of a quick news video. I'm sure most of you guys have seen this already, and most of you guys will definitely see it probably on AMC advertising and stuff like that. Just to throw it on the channel and get your feedback and see what you got to say about it all. The finale of The Walking Dead Season 8 and the premiere of Fear the Walking Dead Season 4 will be screened in AMC theaters across the nation. They announced that on like Thursday. It is reported that they'll be bringing it to like over 750 theaters. It'll be nationwide. It's on April 15th. It's the airing, of course, on AMC for what they're calling Survival Sunday, The Walking Dead and Fear the Walking Dead. That's when the crossover happens. That's where we're going to see Morgan cross right over from The Walking Dead to Fear the Walking Dead. And we're going to see how all of that plays out. It does say tickets are available beginning March 16th. That's yesterday from the date this video is posted. You can go to Fathom Events website. I'll try to put the link in the description for you guys. So you might ask, why would I go to the theater and pay to see it when I can see it for free or, you know, on my cable at home? Well, of course, one difference is, of course, you're uniting with other fans and getting to hang out with other people in a social setting and a big screen. So that's kind of cool. But if you go to the theater, you will also experience like an extra half hour of exclusive bonus content, they say. But it is a huge fan community that's, you know, like this channel and all the people that comment, the wonderful people that comment and keep coming back and giving their ideas and thoughts and everything. It is a fan community, and I've been to so many Walker Stalker cons and the fan base is just awesome. I know a lot of people bitch and moan about the show, and you know, it's that they say it's the show that just can't die, and you know, and there's going to be spinoffs. There's a lot of slack for the show, and I even give the show some slack myself. But it's still one of my favorites. It's still, you know, a reason I keep the channel going, to keep the discussion going, and I'm thinking about actually maybe going to the theater and seeing it there. I might actually try to interview some people and put that in a video, so we'll see. But you know, this isn't the first time that major TV has tried to do this. Game of Thrones, HBO did it with Game of Thrones, the last two episodes of season 4, I think, and they made pretty good off of that. And one commenter even said their local theater shows The Walking Dead every Sunday as an option for people all the time. So that's just a little bit of news, just a little bit of my thoughts, and love to hear your thoughts. So definitely comment below. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more Dead stuff.